students, how are you all? I hope all of you are fine, doing great at your homes. So students, I have already explained you about addition of fractions and simplification of fractions. So today I'm going to explain you about word problems based on addition of fractions. So we have to start from which question? Question number 22 from exercise 5F. We have to start from question number 22, exercise 5F. So the question number 22 is, let me read the question for you. What should be added to 9 whole 2 upon 3 to get 19? Now as per the question, 9 2 upon 3 mein aap kya add karenge jisse aapko kya mil jaye? What do you have to obtain? You have to obtain what? 19. Right students? So we don't know what should be added. That is why I have kept x over here. जब आपको नहीं पता है कि कोई भी वैल्यू तो यू हैव टू कीप इट एक्स देन यू विल बी एबल टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यू ऑफ एक्स यू कैन टेक एनी अदर अल्फाबेटिकल लेटर ऑल्सो ऑफ योर चॉइस ओके नाउ 9 2 अपॉन 3 इज अ मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन सो फर्स्ट स्टेप इज टू कन्वर्ट दिस मिक्स्ड फ्रैक्शन इनटू एन इम्प्रॉपर फ्रैक्शन सो 3 9s आर 27 27 प्लस 2 इट इज 29 अपॉन 3 प्लस एक्स इज इक्वल्स टू 19 राइट स्टूडेंट्स नाउ This 29 upon 3 is in addition when it is on the left hand side. Once it will go on the right hand side, it will be in subtraction. Because anything which is going from the left hand side to the right hand side or from the right hand side to the left hand side, the sign is changed. Plus, aapka kisme change hota hai? Into minus. Minus is changed into plus. Multiply is changed into divide. And divide is changed into multiply. That is, I have already explained you this concept in the chapter integers too. Right, students? So now, 29 upon 3 is in positive. Once it will go on the right hand side, it will be in negative. So 19 minus 29 upon 3. So I have already explained you about in question number 11 also and in question number 18 also. If any fraction is not having any denominator, by default, which denominator we have to consider? We have to consider 1 as the denominator if a particular fraction is not having any denominator. So what is the LCM of 1 and 3? If there are two numbers which do not have any other common factor apart from 1, the LCM will be their product. Unka jo LCM hoga, wo unka kya hoga? Product hoga. So LCM of 1 and 3 is 3. So what should be multiplied to 1 in order to make it 3? It should be multiplied with 3 and 3 is already 3. That is why I am not doing any multiplication in 29. Now let me write the next step for you and let me rub this. So 19 threes are 57. 19 threes are 57. Now 57 minus 29 upon 3. Here what we have done? We have made the denominators same. We have converted the fractions into like fractions. So 57 minus 29 upon 3. Now what is 57 minus 29? If you know the answer, you have to comment down in the comment section. It is 28 upon 3. The answer is 28 upon 3. Now 28 upon 3 can be written in mixed fraction as 3 9s are 27. 9 whole 1 upon 3. So, in 9 2 upon 3, we have to add 9 1 upon 3 to get 19. Now, coming to the next question, that is question number 23. So, please pay attention, students. You have to do the questions, solve in the video in your maths classwork copy. Question number 23 is, what should be added to 6 7 upon 15 to get 8 1 upon 5? The question is, what should be added to 6 whole 7 upon 15 to get 8 1 upon 5. So we don't know what should be added. That is why I am taking x over here. So as you all can see that both the fractions are mixed fractions. So what will be our first step? If you know the answer, you have to comment down in the comment section. Yes, our first step is to convert the mixed fraction into improper fractions. So 15 6s are 15 6 is 80, 80 plus 7, 87 upon 15. Now this is 5 8 is 40, 40 plus 1, 41 upon 5. I hope you must have understood, students, up to here. Sorry students, I committed one mistake. 15, 6 and 90. And 90 plus 7 is 97, right? Now, this 97 upon 15 is in addition with x. Once it will go on the right hand side, it will be in subtraction. So 41 upon 5 minus 97 upon 15. Now please tell me, what is the LCM of 5 and 15? If you know the answer, you have to comment down in the comment section. Very good students, the LCM of 5 and 15 is 15. Because if there are two numbers from the same table, then the higher number is the LCM. 5 and 15 both come in the same table. So the LCM of 5 and 15 is 15. Now to make it 15, 41, 5 has to be multiplied by 3. Same has to be done with the numerator. Now it is 97 upon 15. Now let me write the next step. So 3 ones are 3, 3 fours are 12. So 123 minus 97 upon 15. Here what we have done? We have made the denominators same. We have converted the unlike fractions into like fractions by taking the LCM of the denominators. Now 123 minus 97 is? So it is 26 upon 15. What is the answer? The answer is 26 upon 15, which can be written as 15 ones are 15, right? What should be added to 15 to get 26? 11 must be added to 15 in order to get 26, right students? So one whole 11 upon 15 is the answer. Now let me explain you the next question, that is question number 24. Subtract the sum of 3 whole 5 upon 9 and 3 whole 1 upon 3 from the sum of 5 whole 5 upon 6 and 4 whole 1 upon 9. So I have already explained you, once I was explaining you the subtraction, anything which is written after this word. From ke baad jo bhi cheeze likhi hoti hai, when you are performing subtraction, that term will come, that terms will come first, wo pehle aayega, theek hai? From ke baad jo terms likhe hain, usko aap pehle likhenge, then only you will subtract. So in this question, what should be written first? If you know the answer, please comment down in the comment section. Yes, from the sum of 5, 5 upon 6 and 4, 1 upon 9. तो ये चीज आपकी from के बाद लिखी है. तो दिस इज गोइंग टू कम फर्स्ट. 5, 5 अपॉन 6 प्लस 4, 1 अपॉन 9. सम मीन्स वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू एड. वॉट वी हैव टू डू, एड. सो एज पर द क्वेश्चन, सब्ट्रैक्ट द सम ऑफ 3, 5 अपॉन 9 एंड 3, 1 अपॉन 3 फ्रॉम द सम ऑफ, फ्रॉम द सम ऑफ. तो दिस वॉज रिटन आफ्टर फ्रॉम, सो आई हैव रिटन इट फर्स्ट. और क्वेश्चन की जो पहला वर्ड होता है वो क्या दिया आपका? सब्ट्रैक्ट. अगर ऐड दिया होता तो मैं ऐड का सिंबल लिखती. द फर्स्ट वर्ड इज सब्ट्रैक्ट, दैट इज व्हाई आई एम यूजिंग दिस सिंबल ऑफ सब्ट्रैक्शन. द सम ऑफ, सम ऑफ मीन्स वी हैव टू ऐड हियर 3, 5 अपॉन 9 प्लस 3, 1 अपॉन 3. 3, 5 अपॉन 9 प्लस 3, 1 अपॉन 3. नाउ हियर व्हाट वी हैव टू डू, एज पर द बॉडमास रूल्स, things given in the bracket will be solved first. So these two are improper mixed fractions. Firstly, I will convert them into improper fractions. 6, 5 is 30, 35 upon 6 plus 9, 4 is 36, 36 plus 1, 37 upon 9 minus within bracket 9, 3 is 27, 27 plus 5, 32 upon 9, 3, 3 is 9, 9 plus 1, 10 upon 3. Now what we have to do? Firstly, these things will be solved first. I have converted the mixed fractions into improper fractions. Now, these improper fractions will be converted to which type of fractions? If you know the answer, please comment down in the comment section. Yes, these two fractions will be converted into like fractions. That means the denominators will be made same. Now, what is the LCM of 6 and 9? Let me take the LCM. You have to take the LCM in the rough column. I am taking over here and then I will rub it. So the LCM of 6 and 9 is 3 to the 6, 6 3 is 18. The LCM of 6 and 9 is 18. Now to make it 18, 6 has to be multiplied by 3. So same has to be done with the numerator. Now to make this 18, 9 has to be multiplied with 2. So same has to be done with the numerator. Now I have to take the LCM of 3 and 9. So as I told you, 3 and 9 both come in the same table. So the highest number is the LCM. That means the LCM of 3 and 9 is 9. So 32 has not to be multiplied by any number. So it is 32 upon 9. 3 has to be multiplied by 3 in order to make it 9. So 10 threes are. Okay students, now let me write the next step for you. The next step is 35 threes are, 3 fives are 15, 15 plus, sorry, 3 threes are 9, 9 plus 1. It is 105 upon 18 plus 37 twos are, 2 sevens are 14, 2 threes are 6, 7, 74 upon 18 minus, within bracket it will be 32 minus 30 upon 9 because 10 threes are 30. Okay students, now let me write the next step for you. So the next step is 105 plus 74. Okay, so it is 179 upon 18 minus 32 minus 30 is 2 upon 9. 32 minus 30 is 2 upon 9 because once we will subtract 30 from 32, you are going to get 2. Now what is the LCM of 9 and 18? Yahan pe aapne like terms mein convert kiya. Aapne isko add kiya, you have obtained this and you have subtracted this and then you have obtained this. Okay? Students, wait, it was addition over here. Yahan pe subtraction nahi tha, addition tha, dono mein sum tha. So 32 plus 30 is 62 upon 9. What will be here? It will be 62 upon 9. Kyunki dono mein sum diya gaya tha. Okay students, now 62 upon 9 and 179 upon 18. What is the LCM of 9 and 18? As I told you, 18 comes in the table of 9, the LCM will be the highest number, that is 18. So now to make it 18, 9 has to be multiplied by which number? It has to be multiplied by 2 because 9 twos are 18. 18 is already 18, so there is no need to multiply 18 with any number. This question was a little bit complicated for you to understand. That is why I am explaining each and every step again and again. So please listen to me carefully in order to understand the question. Now 62 multiplied by 2, 2 2s are 4, 2 6s are 12. 179 minus 124 upon 18. Here what we have done? We have again converted the unlike terms into unlike fractions into like fractions. We have made the denominator same. Now 179 minus 124. Okay. So 9 minus 4 is 5, 7 minus 2 is 5 and 1 minus 1 is 0. So the final answer is 55 upon 18, which can be written in mixed fraction as 3 whole 1 upon 18. 3 whole 1 upon 18. 18 threes are 54, 54 plus 1. So the final answer is 3 whole 1 upon 18. I hope you must have understood all the 3 questions. You have to do these 3 questions in your maths class for copy. And if there is any confusion, any problem, any query, you can comment down in the comment section. And if you have understood well, please like, share and subscribe. Bye bye, take care.
Subscribe the channel and press the bell icon.